At 6, police in Sterling arrested a man for possessing child pornography. Joshua Robbins was arrested on 3 counts of possession of child pornography, a Class 2 felony. ISP says Whiteside County Sheriff's deputies, they executed a search warrant at Robbins' house on Willow Court in Sterling. They found and secured evidence of child pornography and arrested him. Robbins is currently in the Whiteside County Jail on a $100,000 bond.